today I'm gonna show you what I have every single morning for breakfast, and it's a protein shake. It has about 200-250 calories. It's high in fiber, also has collagen. I'm just gonna show you how I make it. I already put the ice in here. I use about a cup of ice, or as much ice as I can get. 2 scoops of protein powder. I really like this Owen protein powder. It comes in chocolate or matcha. This one is chocolate, and I've already pre-scooped it because collagen, which is just great for everything, skin. And then fiber. You do 2 scoops of this. This has 5 grams of fiber, so you're actually getting 10. Just take a tablespoon. It's a great way to start your day. And then I forgot the almond butter, so put it right back. This is actually my kitchen, so it's not a made-for-TV set. And I just take almond butter. Sometimes if I'm on the road and I can't find almond butter, I just put almonds right in it. And I travel actually with a little bullet blender, which is, you know, an easier version of this. So fiber, almond butter, collagen. Sometimes for tournaments, I pre-package it. What's great about the Owen is the Owen comes pre-packaged, but when I'm at home, just use the big container because that's easy. Not a lot of water. You can see I'm making some dirt here. I like to have it kind of thick. Vitamix is amazing. And then I turn a pie.